Hello, welcome to Trekkie World. Me ask questions of all me neighbors on Avenue Q.
The sun is shining, it's a lovely day. A perfect morning for our kids to play. But you've got a lots of bills to pay. What can you do? You work real hard and the pay's real low. And every hour goes low.
If someone were to make your life into a movie, who play you and why?
Oh, tragedy. It would be Marilyn Monroe.
I've actually thought about this a lot. I think either Adam Brody or like James McAvoy.
Ever since I saw Capote, I've always thought for some reason that Philip Seymour Hoffman would have been a perfect me. I don't know why. Do you get that?
Yeah, I see that.
Do you have to ask?
Probably Nicolas Cage. I don't quite know if he has the acting chops.
This actor no one's ever heard of, Stephen Gregory Smith, he's based out of D.C. We've got kind of the same hair going on.
Who's the girl in the movie, and it's like a romantic comedy, and she is trying to just date this guy without, well, no, they're kind of having sex, but they're just gonna be like buddies.
Yeah, because I think that they would capture the nuance of me, but they would still come off as dateable, you know?
I like Sandra Bullock. She's got balls. I like balls.
She was in Les Mis. She played Fantine. Great actress. Not so much for the singing. But hey, she got an Oscar anyway. Oh well.
And you live on Avenue Q.